Let's take a quick look at the Nike CourtTech 2.0 backpack. This backpack's perfect for the player on the go, and it will carry up to 2 rackets comfortably. Let's take a look at the racket-specific compartment. Now, Nike's kind of thought of it all here. They've added some separators in this bag, so your rackets won't be laying against each other, which is a really nice feature, especially when you're traveling or if you're biking with this one. So the back compartment will hold up to 2 rackets. Then there's a front compartment for some of your other gear. This compartment goes pretty deep. You can hold some smaller items, maybe a change of clothes right in there. A towel would be great. Then if we look at the very front, there's a softer pocket right here for your valuables. So your cell phone, your watches, stuff like that would go right in there, keep it nice and safe. And then this pocket right in front is actually a shoe pocket. So it is ventilated, and you can throw some shoes right in there, or if you have some dirty clothes, that would be a great option as well. Then the sides of this bag do feature pockets. I've thrown my water bottle on this side. You could use the other side for a can of balls right there. There is a grab handle right on top of this bag. And then the backpack straps are really well lined, nice and plush, easy, comfortable carrying. And that was a quick look at the Nike CourtTech 2.0 backpack.